Jaitra Patel, Grade 1, Siddharth Miracle. Today I am Dizhusasambir Mountains. I am made from tectonic force and volcano. Before millions of years, I am a large natural rise of the earth surface. My top, which can be called a peak or a summit. I am usually large and tall, taller than hill. My height is measured as a distance above a sea level. I have a steep slopes and rounded or sharp peak. I am always found with my other mountain friends, and together we are called mountains ranges. Lines of ranges from mountain belts, example Himalayan belt. I am rarely found alone. I provide a fresh water to all, and I have many water towers. I have a most beautiful landscape, a great
diversity
of species and habitat type, and different human comments. At high altitude, I am very cold and have little soil, making farming difficult. Many mountain areas are resorts. Skiing and climbing are popular mountain sports. Many forests grow in me, which give you a vegetable, wood and herbs from which medicines are made. I also give bamboo, flowers and stones. You all has to keep me neat and clean.